What do you need? I'm trying. Why do you need my fashion advice? Why can't you be something of your own? Why can't you do your stuff? Why do you want to steal from me? I swear to God, everybody is trying to steal stuff from me. I mean, I guess I am really pretty and, you know, I know how to carry on and stuff. But still, you guys need to do your own stuff. You can't just copy me and be me, okay? Don't you listen to Nicki Minaj. Oh my God. You have a lot to learn. You have a lot to learn. And also, I can't speak well right now because I didn't get my nap. Anyways, yes, these are real Ray-Ban. What do you mean? I don't wear fiction, okay? I do not wear fiction. You're getting on my nerves right now. Come on now. If you need my advice, you need to be more calm, and you need to respect me. You need to respect me. Okay, this is much better. Let me put my hair back. All my hair is God, I forgot my hairbrush. I mean, I do give them my hand-me-downs, but, you know, you don't see me wear one thing twice. I don't do that. Like, oh God, you have a lot to learn. Needs to go back to the warehouse that it came back from. You know what? Let me. That was too much. I don't want to see your dress. Let me drink my pink drink. My vitamin water. Vitamin. This is a necklace. I'm sorry. Which century are we living in? What the hell? I'm sorry, it's all tangled. Oh, okay, now it's better. Please tell me you are not gonna wear this. That dress. You're joking, right? This is a joke. You woke me from my nap to tell me, to show me that. dress and this. Oh, sweetie. No. 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 Whatever this is, you need to, I don't know, throw it away. It looks like, my thing. Don't copy me, okay? Oh my god, you do not need to copy me. You need to find your own passion, okay? Oh my god. This is what I've been woken up for. Wait, feels like some bird was just flying around with it and it just fell on you and you picked it up. Because this should not be selling in the stores. Whatever this is. Okay. No, it's really ugly. That's what it is. I'm sorry. I don't call things ugly. I don't call people ugly. Neither do I call things ugly. But this, this necklace is ugly. The dress was worse. Anyways, you want it back? You can keep it. There. Yeah. Is that all? That's the advice you needed. The advice is to go to a store. I don't know. Not forever. Go to Forever 21, maybe. Not forever, dead. Fashion items. It looks like you went to that store. Well, I don't want to be mean to you. You're just making me mean to you. You wanted my advice. I'm giving you my advice. I don't want to be mean or anything like that, but I'm just going to tell you the truth. You woke me up from my nap. I'm already cranky. And now you want me to lie to you? I won't lie to you. That's not how it works, girl. I still feel sleepy. You know what? I'm gonna have a bubble gum. Because that's me. Thank you. if you need my advice, about to look presentable, fashionable, and all that. Well, I can't really help you in the dress sense, because I would have to actually go to a store with you and show you the stuff, and you would have to actually work on yourself. You would have to go to stores and then see what looks good on you, what doesn't look good on you. Maybe go check on the internet what kind of body shape and size matches with what kind of clothes, you know. I have kind of built this. I was not always iconic. I mean, I was pretty iconic, but I had to learn, you know. I learned, and slowly I built this thing. And now I am the icon that we all love and cherish. Anyways, I can't really help you with the jewelry and the, I mean, I can tell you what looks, what is nice and what is not nice. That dress was not nice. That necklace was not nice. But I can definitely tell that you have a pretty face. So, and your body is gonna fit. Listen, everybody has insecurities. I don't really care about that, because everybody has to work on their insecurities by themselves. I mean, you can learn stuff from me by looking at me, but it's mostly like you're gonna end up copying me, and I don't want that, okay? I don't want you to copy me. I don't want anybody to copy me. But some people do not like that stuff. Some people like to look like a homeless person. And honestly, I respect that. It's okay to do whatever you want to do. If you want to look like you do drugs and you sell drugs, or you, I don't know why all these things, but drugs are coming to my mind. I mean, you can look like whatever you want to look like. Don't try to copy anybody else. That's not cool. Never cool. Like, I don't see anybody wearing these. Okay? These are pretty iconic. Right? And I like to match stuff. Not everybody likes to match stuff. Some people like to have contrast and stuff like that, but I like to match stuff. Like how I matched my earrings with my ring, and I matched my shirt with my socks. My socks are pink, my shirt is pink, my drink is pink, even my bubblegum. I'm pretty iconic like that. You could be your own self of iconic. Like, a little bit of lip gloss would not hurt you, okay? Let me see. I have this one. You see? go like this. You see that? That was pretty nice. I don't mind. It's okay. I don't necessarily share stuff, but I'll do that with you. Because you said that I'm pretty. If you hadn't said that I was pretty, then maybe not. I wouldn't have done that. But because you call me pretty, I have this little bit of makeup. Now, I have a lot of makeup at home, but right now I don't have a lot. I just have a little bit of this. Okay. A little bit of blush right here. A little bit of blush right here. Mm-hmm. Maybe a little bit on chin. Oh yes, because your chin, you have like a little bit bigger chin than me, so it kind of looks cute, kind of like a little bit of peachish color right there. Maybe a little bit on nose. Mm-hmm. That was good. That looks good. Okay. Mhm. See, that's not a lot of makeup, but it looks kind of pretty, right? And because I do not have my highlighter, we can use this gloss as the highlighter. Now that's a tip that you can take from me. It's kind of like shiny, very shiny. No, it won't. It doesn't have any tint or anything like that. See? Shine right there. Can do it to you too. Oh, that looks good. And voila, you're done. You smell like Clementine. You look like you have some kind of, your face is kind of look a little lifted. That's good actually. And you don't look like me, because obviously I'm doing something else to my face other than what I did to you, because I won't give you all my secrets. That's what I was talking about. You won't copy me. I don't let anybody copy me. That's why secrets remain secrets. Whether it's makeup, whether it's boys, or whether it's fashion advice. If you need fashion advice, you need to go to a mall or something like that, and maybe find a store. Go to different stores, actually. You need to go to different stores, like maybe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I don't know how many you need to go, but you need to get rid of that. Get rid of that necklace. Oh, the horror. Yeah. And you need to let me take a nap, because I am cranky and I am missing my beauty sleep, basically. I can't believe I did that. I missed my beauty sleep and I helped you. I'm basically a saint at this. Oh my gosh. Even my mask is pink. You see? I like to match stuff. That's what I do. Yeah. Anyways, that's all for today. I am gonna go back to sleep. Do not wake me up again, because I'm not gonna help you. You need to help yourself. Okay, everybody needs to help themselves. Nobody helped me, and I'm not gonna help anybody else. Not to be mean, do not tell that I helped you in any way to other people, because I have a reputation that I need to maintain, okay? So, I never helped you. You never existed here, okay? I never helped you, and you need to go.